What's up, David?
Hey, everybody. How you doing?
Good. You almost ready?
I'm almost ready. I'll be right there.
All right, man. We'll check back with you.
All right.
Hey, guys. Rip Man here. Let's see. Wednesday at the compound at the Florida Fun Fest. First day. Starting to get some people here. I'm going to turn the camera around and you can see for yourself. Here we go. Got some guys kiting over there. Yeah, there we have it. I'll check back with you. I'm gonna go for a flight tonight, Wednesday evening, and we'll get some more footage later. Peace. All right, looking good. Let's bring the wing up. Flying. What the fuck was that? Holy shitballs. All right. We are live at the compound. All right, here you go, let's go. Looks good. Nice up here. Let's go for a little flight. Woohoo! Yeah, she's really nice. All right. There it is. Everybody's out. Looking pretty good. That was a flight, son. My speed bar came loose, and of course, they took out my brand new 140 E-prop. Anyway, I had a backup, and I'm back flying. Is what it is. All right, we're gonna head back. It's not the nicest of air. It ain't terrible, but it ain't the nicest. The truth be told, I'm tired. It was a long day. It'll go faster. It's going to drop out of the sky a little. Add a little throttle. You'll be fine. How was your flight, crazy? How was the landing?
Perfect.
All fours?
All What?
Ah, gotcha.
Oh, I have a perfect place.
On 2 feet.
Yeah.
Not on all fours.
So good. Jeff Gwynn landed next to me, and I gave him a 9 out of 10.
Take your time.